Be it summer or winter, tanning has always been a big problem for our skin. So on Beauty at Best today, I'll show you some home remedies to treat this. A mixture of lemon juice, rose water and cucumber juice should be applied on the face as a face pack. Lemon juice is citric acid that helps remove the tan, and the cucumber and rose water are cooling agents. Mixing together some gram flour, lime juice and some curd on the affected area on a regular basis gives best results against tanning. Aloe vera gel is an excellent remedy for taking care of dark tans. It will lighten the skin in as little as a week if applied every day to the affected area. Try these remedies to get the tan off your skin. And more such remedies, keep watching Beauty at Best. Thank you.